Hey, what are you up to?
Oh, I'm just reading.
Anyway, I've been thinking about our argument recently.
Uh-huh.
Honestly, I think we're just gonna have to agree to disagree.
Is that what you think?
Yeah, I mean, clearly we're not going to agree on this, and I don't want something stupid like this to ruin our platonic friendship.
Something stupid? I'm sorry, explain to me how this is stupid.
I didn't mean it like that. I just don't want this to rip us apart.
Rip us apart? You're the one ripping us apart by being such a goddamn dumbass.
I'm not the one who supports some corrupt group with evil intentions.
Yes, you literally fucking are.
I mean, everyone agrees with me. We won the popular vote.
Exit polling is the gold standard for voting verification in the world. Ask anyone. Ask 100 people. Let's go ask 100 people. See who they agree with. You'd be lucky to get 5 people on your side.
Nobody will vote for you because nobody agrees with it.
Or maybe because your opinion is so fucking shit that it becomes meme fodder for Reddit.
These men are interesting enough to be made fun of. Yours is just basic and lame.
Your chromosome count is equivalent to your IQ level.
Hey guys, you know where the vacuum is?
Did you check the fridge?
I didn't see it in there.
Well, obviously you didn't see it. You have a damn squid head. Oh, shit. You know what? I accidentally left it in the freezer, and it turns out that vacuums aren't meant to be stored at such low temperatures, and I kind of maybe possibly had to throw it down the garbage disposal.
Seriously? Again?
It's fine. I was planning to go to the vacuum shop anyways. Have a good day, you guys.
Don't tell me what to do. Where were we?
How could you support something with absolutely no redeeming qualities?
How could you be stupid enough to not realize that your support is poisoning our great nation?
You'd be so insecure that you seek comfort in the literal devil.
You actual piece of human feces. You're either a troll or you're just stupid.
You know what?
What the hell is going on down there? You guys are like super loud.
Okay, Blake, we have a debate that we need you to settle.
Wait, why are you asking? You wouldn't be biased.
No, okay, fine, I will ask him unbiasedly.
Okay, fine.
All right, Blake. Which is better, fire ants or dumbass fucking army ants?
So this is what you guys have been arguing about for 8 whole months?
Yes, fire ants are destroying this great nation. Check any internet poll. You'll find that army ants are way better.
Exit polling!
Guys, come on. This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. Because everyone knows that bullet ants are the best kind of ants.
What?
Bullet ants.
What kind of tomfoolery is this?
How does it feel to be objectively wrong?
You idiot! How could you think?
Wait,
are you serious?
This is an army ant.
You know it's not from a great bullet ant. You idiot!
The bullet ants are just little.
I'm cringing at just how dumb you are.
Suffering and nothing.
Actual frick.
You idiot! How could you do this to us?
I'm telling you, I need that goddamn vacuum! I'm not playing any games! What kind of squid do I look like to you? I need a vacuum for my dastardly plot, and I'm going to get one by whatever means necessary.